that was written by a guy named Ron Block, who plays with